are you, man? Do I know you?
It looks like we have a serious incident here. Guys.
The man is really hands-on today. I've only seen him this proactive once before. You know when we had that...
hey, you! Where do you think you're going?
We also run an investigation there.
No, that's Fabian Mann. Although I'm guessing Fred's being around so much today is related to
that. I don't know, my parents.
But I don't know what they're working on. Well, I guess if we need him, we just break one of the cameras and he'll come running.
What are you getting Frank?
Frank? I'm not getting him anything. He's an asshole. Besides, I think he won enough money to buy whatever he wants.
Come on. It's the gesture that counts.
Yeah, right.
Of course. I'm gonna shrek.
A notice from the bank's head of security mentions that the building suffers from unstable Wi-Fi. If the connection fails, IT ha-
You were always so dramatic. Win or lose, it's always whoa, me, me, me.
Hey, who are you?
That's enough. Okay, I'm done.
Hi, Roy. It's Tim, Director Savalas' PA. Listen, I hate to disturb you, but the director wants one of you to come up and...
As soon as you can, please.
Say, aren't you really red, reporter?
I feel like giving that bit
of your expose on the much-talked woman
a piece of my mind.
Wow,
Jason, I gave this place everything.
Thank you.
good. Finally. I hope you have good problem-solving skills.
I'm known to be the best.
You'd better be. The director's a handful. Don't talk to her, all right?
Wasn't planning on it.
All right, 47. You're in. Make the most of it.
Get the hell out of here!
Today. God, there's a lot.
I'm sure you'd be able to reschedule your
digitization. It's less than the 1920s now.
Supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless and how the director... hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had her router installed in her office, but it dies a lot. Hence the need for IT to drop by every now and again.
Got it.
Chuck, look, I'm going for a round.
That's the head of security here, Mateo Perez. He'll be holding one of the three backup data disks.
Oh, have we talked to everyone?
No.
Okay.
Check that out, would you?
Doesn't sound promising. Yeah, we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Let me know when he comes out.
Will do.
Thanks.
Milton Fitzpatrick is holding a round of job interviews. The final applicant was last seen going into the bathrooms where he's been for some time.
Okay, I'll do whatever you command. Anybody there? Come in.
Hi, it's
anyway.
Me. Yeah, it went really well.
Okay. Oh, isn't that yours?
Do you mind? I need to be left alone, okay? Oh, God. Have you ever heard of knocking?
What?
Oh, my God. Thank God you're here. I need help. Come quickly. Someone's badly hurt.
Okay, step back. I'll go and check.
Please, you need to leave now, for your own safety.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, there you are. Feeling better, I hope. Should I let HR know you're ready for the final interview?
I feel like a new man. I'm ready.
Wonderful. Follow me, please. It's right down here.
Best of luck in your interview, 47. Let's see where this will lead you to.
So, are you here for the job?
rob anything?
No. I thought the guy was hanging out.
Hi again. I know it's you, but...
Hello. I'm here for a chat about opening up an account.
Miss Kenyon, I presume. Come in.
Hi, Roy. It's Tim.
Roy has had to section off this area for now. The head of security suspects there may have been some tampering going on.
This is the Vault 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door. Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself. Paul will want to have a close look at that data.